evening. Sorry to bother you, but... Hello, ma'am. My name is Sunny, and I'm calling... Hello, I'm calling on behalf of Vocal Telemarketing Solutions, and it seems like your account... Hello? Is anyone there? Hello, I'm just calling in regard to your account with us. That's it! Could you imagine talking to, okay, trying to talk to people for hours on end, only to be dehumanized? I've been sitting at this desk for 8 hours a day for years. Wow, it's been years. And now, they've got me working overtime by myself. All I do is work and work in this hive of an office where I produce until one day I will simply be replaced. I didn't think I'd end up here. How? How did I end up here? I remember when my days were filled with whatever I wanted to fill them with. When I was a kid, I remember when my imagination took me wherever I wanted to go. Everything was better there. That's where I want to go. That's where I want to be. I'm not even supposed to be here! Vocal Telemarketing Solutions, this is Sunny speaking.
Oh, good, Sunny. You're still at the office.
Hi, Deb.
Okay, so I need you to gather a few things around the office for me. Could you collect a notepad, a stapler, and a calculator? I know we have those things somewhere in the office, and I would have just emailed you, but I'm not very savvy with the computers. Okay, thanks. Bye-bye.
All right, sweet Deb. I guess it's time to collect some stuff. Oh, great, the power is down. Well, this isn't terrifying or anything. Thank you. Is this a dream? I want a dream. I miss playing dress-up. Costumes created the most surreal worlds, even if those worlds were just in my backyard. Sometimes I felt like those worlds made more sense than the real one does now. My old house, my old room, my bee costume. When I wore that, I could do anything. I could change anything. It was my way of doing it. Grandpa had always said I had to find my own way to change the world. My world could be small, supported by cookies so I would not fall. The world could spin, and I'd make that happen. I was free. I was new. I could be me. I could be you. Thank you. Just like my imagination, my bicycle took me anywhere I wanted to go. I named him Bentley. I couldn't ride Bentley in the winter, though. Snow would cover the streets. He was locked in the shed. And wow, those woods would give me the creeps. What I would have given to be able to see in the night more clearly. Oh, I think I should have looped around that shape. That's one theory. If only Bentley could have seen the beauty of winter at night. This looks like a figure. Ugh, I miss being 8. What a number, right? I remember that lantern, the accident too. I was just having fun. Run! 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 Oh God, Bentley, what have we done? If only his light could shine bright on what this adventure would become. Milk, bread, carrots. Got it. Sunny, honey, let's go. I think that's it. Sunny? Huh, she was right next to me. That's weird. She couldn't have gone far. Sunny? She's probably just around this aisle.
Oh, no.
Hi, I'm sorry. Have you seen a little girl around here? She was, wearing a bee costume? No? Okay. She was right behind me. How did I lose her? Where did she go? Should I have them make an announcement? She has to be here somewhere. This grocery store isn't even that big.
No. No. No.
I lost her. She's lost. I should call the police. What am I going to tell my husband? She's gone. She's actually gone. Sunny? Sunny! There you are. Sunny, honey, you are so important to me. I can't ever lose you. Watch your step, there's a small puddle here. Okay, finally. The car is right here. Just jump in.
I had no fear then. I felt invincible even. And that's a feeling I've forgotten. I've learned that not all people will accept what they can't see. And there's a lot about me that people don't see. The truth is, they won't even let me show it. They can't accept anything that's not comfortable for them to accept. I guess it's all perspective. But with such perspective should come the ability to take another's. I'm not only someone who's still finding herself. I'm also a woman. I nurture, and therefore I should matter. I used to not worry about any of this. Funny thing is, every day felt like Halloween, since I was always wearing my bee costume. It's kind of scary, but come on, free candy? That will always rule. Sometimes, you've got to choose between superstitious and ambitious. Thank you.
sweep through every street. I avoid them by all means. Ghouls and ghosts love haunting the most. I refuse to get too close. Pumpkins, they sweep through every street. I avoid them by all means.
Ow!
Oh my God. Remember that time I got lost in the grocery store with Mom? Or when I would drive my monster truck around the house? My bee costume. When I wore that, I could do anything. I could change anything. It was my way of doing it.
Sunny, honey, wave to the camera.
My bike. Bentley. He took me wherever I wanted to go. I couldn't ride Bentley in the winter, though. I need to hold on to these memories like I do these photographs. They're all still here. I miss knowing who I was and doing whatever I wanted. I miss myself. These moments are the ones that built me into who I am today, and even more, they gave me the potential of who I could become. I haven't become that yet.
I'm done being another cog in the machine. I have worth, and no one can give me the license to live but myself. Enough of this.
I guess that's what I have to remember. It's all still here. It's still alive. There's the whole world out there, but there's also still a world inside of me. There's the whole world out there, but there's also still a world inside of me. But there's also a world inside of me. There's also a world inside of me. There's also a world inside of me. There's a whole world out there, but there's also a world inside of me. Thank you.
Hello. This is Sunny speaking. How may I help you?